Welcome, welcome dear student in a pharmaceutics first practical session. Myself Darshana Sandeep Shinde. We move towards our today's session. Today we cover the experiment number 18. Title of our experiment is to study the effect of the drug to solvent ratio on the preparation of orange tincture IP by using maceration process. Here we use the two solvent ratio. First of all, drug solvent ratio is 1:1 and drug and solvent ratio is 1:4. Then learning outcomes of our today's session. After watching this video, students should be able to understand, to develop the intellectual skills such as to understand the parameters for the optimization of the drug to solvent ratio, to understand the concept of the batch and continuous process, and then develop some motor skills such as skill for setting an extraction experiment. Here today we see some new concepts. First, preposition first, drug solvent ratio, that is the ratio of weight of drug to volume of the solvent. Then preposition two, that is tincture evaluation. Tincture evaluation of a tincture is done for the organoleptic properties such as the smell, color, taste, clarity on shaking, and total solid content. Then preposition 3 is the maceration without adjustment, sample maceration of the organized drugs. Then final volume is not adjusted, whereas in case of the organized drugs, it is always adjusted one. Then we move towards the theory regarding this tincture. Then introduction to tincture involves. Tinctures are, according to the pharmacopoeia of India, are defined as a high alcoholic or hydroalcoholic. That means it should contain a pure alcohol or some amount of purified water also, that is hydroalcoholic solutions, usually containing in a comparatively dilute proportions the active principle of vegetable or animal drug. The solution of a chemical substance are not included in the IP. Definition of tinctures. Then however, in the USP, the solution of chemical substances are included under the tinctures. Strong, weak iodine solution IP, then example of it, iodine tincture USP. These are, we see the applications of the tinctures for internal use and flour as a flavoring agent. First of all, we see as a internal use, cardiotonics, example of it, digital tincture IP. Then anticholinergic tincture, that is berylenic tincture IP. Then parasympatholytics, Dhatura tincture IP. Then emetic tincture, that is ipecacuanha tincture IP, and as a flavoring agent, orange tincture IP. This is the percolator. By this we, this is used for the preparation of the tinctures. Then we see the benefits of the tincture. Tinctures are very stable preparations and can be stored for the longer period without loss of potency, decomposition and degradation also. Because the reason of that, it contains the maximum amount of alcohol. Reason for fall in the popularity of the tinctures are increase the use of the pure drugs isolated from the animals, plants or prepared by the synthetic processes. However, tinctures are still in a use where comparatively low potency and large doses are recommended. Then we see the production. Tinctures are prepared by maceration, percolation and other suitable validation method by using the alcohol of a suitable concentration. Tinctures may also be obtained by dissolving or diluting extract in alcohol of a suitable concentration. Then we see the production, by which method this can be produced. First method is by production, by the percolation method, which is also known as the process P. If necessary, the reduced matter to be extracted to pieces of the suitable size. Mix thoroughly with the portion of the prescribed extraction solvent, then allow to stand for appropriate time. Transfer to a percolator and allow the percolate to flow slowly, making sure that the matter to be extracted is always covered with the remaining extraction solvent. Then residue may be pressed out and express the fluid combined with the percolate. This is the diagram which shows the percolation process. This is the menstruum. Crude material will be placed here, then perforated plates and drain value, and finally from here we collect the extract. Then second method is the production by the maceration, which is known as the process M. Unless otherwise prescribed, reduce the matter to be extracted to pieces of the suitable size. Then mix thoroughly with the prescribed extraction solvent and allow to stand in a closed container for the appropriate time. The residue is separated from the extraction solvent and, if necessary, press out. In the latter case, the two liquids are obtained are combined. By this, in this method, we can use the wide bottle, narrow mouth bottle, and place the solution into the alcohol or solvent for the suitable period of time, and then extract it and by filter it, and the mark means the filtrate obtained by the filtration process. That filter we can press it, and that solid material, and by this solid material also contain the some amount of the our extraction. By this way we get more and more extraction and collect over the costly solvent. Then the third method is production from the extracts. Tincture is prepared by dissolving, diluting an extract using the alcohol of appropriate concentration. In this way we also collect the produce the tinctures from the extract also. Then we see the test evaluation test for the tinctures. First, organoleptic character test. It involves the smell test, clarity, shaking, then relative density where it is applicable, then dry residue, total solid content where the applicable, in the flat bottom dish introduced to 2 gram of or 2 ml of the tincture, evaporate to dryness in a water bath and dry in an oven at 100 degree Celsius and 100 to 105 degree Celsius for 3 hours. Allow to cool in a desiccator over the diphosphorus pentoxide and wait and calculate the result as a mass percentage in a gram per liter. Then alcohol content is it includes the determination of the ethanol, methanol and 2 propanol content. Then active drug content is also involved. Then storage, the store in a cool and dark place in a tightly closed container. Labeling should be involved or should contain whether the label it's from the vegetable or animal matter is used. Where applicable, for the fresh vegetable and animal matter is used. Then concentration of alcohol used for the preparation. Then concentration of alcohol used for the final tincture. Then content of active principle and dose. Then we see the apparatus required for our today's experiment are electronic digitalis, weighing balance, and then measuring cylinder, wells, stopper, wide mouth bottle of 1 liter to 500 capacity, then filtration unit, glass or plastic funnel, then filter paper, cloth pieces for the pressing the mark, and porcelain dish for the evaporation of the menstruum. Then we move toward the formulation table. That is the formulation table as prescribed by the IP. Fresh orange peel or in a thin slices, or here we can use the orange powder also, 250 gram and alcohol 90% quantity sufficient to 1000 ml. This formula is given for the 1000 ml, but we calculate only for the 100 ml. So we calculated the factor. Factor can be calculated as quantity required upon quantity given. Quantity required is only 100 and quantity given is 1000. So we get 0.01 is a factor, and by this 0.01 we multiply to quantity given and we ultimately get the quantity taken. Fresh orange peel or orange peel powder is a flavoring agent and alcohol as a solvent or vehicle. Then we move towards the stepwise procedure. Wet 2 equal amount of a fresh orange peel powder 250 grams for 1000 ml and place them in a 2 separate bottle, 1 liter bottle, but in our practical we use the 500 liter bottle because our we take the quantity little one. First 2 bottle add a 25 ml of 95% alcohol menstruum. To the second portion add the 100 ml of alcohol of 90% alcohol. Here we take the 2 solutions, by using the 1:1 solvent drug proportion and second one is 1:4 solvent drug proportion. Keep the well closed bottle for 7 days and shake them occasionally. Then after 7 days add 75 ml of the 90% alcohol to the first bottle and filter the content of the both bottles separately and press the mark. Then evaluate the tincture for the organoleptic properties such as the smell, color, taste, clarity on shaking and total solid content also as described in the introduction. Then fill the formulation in the narrow mouth bottle, label it and dispense it. Dose, its dose contains 2 to 4 ml. Total solid content is not less than 4.2%. Then we move toward the laboratory for the actual practical session. Welcome students in a pharmaceutics first laboratory. In this session we see the experiment number 18, that is to study the effect of the solvent ratio on the percentage of orange powder tincture IP using the maceration process. In this we use the two processes, that is drug and solvent ratio. First of all we use the 1:1 ratio and second we use the 1:4 ratio. In this 1:1 ratio, that means we have to taken the drugs and equal amount of solvent we use, and then 1:4 ratio, that is one ratio of our powder or our drug and fourth volume or fourth times of we use the solvent. Let's see the apparatus required for our today's preparations. Orange peel powder, here we use the orange peel powder. We can also use the fresh oranges peel also. This is ethanol. This is the ethanol 90%. And this is the chemicals required for our today's experiment. And this is the two in apparatus section. We see the this is the two wide mouth bottles which are required for extraction process. Then this porcelain dish, measuring cylinder. This is the filtrating assembly, and this is the filter paper we require for our preparation. Let's move towards the procedure. Today we prepare 100 ml of our solution, and for this purpose we required 25 gram of orange oil that we taken the twice. First of all take a, in a one in a one portion and in a one section 25 gram of orange peel powder. This quantity taken with twicely. First of all we take only the 25 gram of our orange peel powder. Take a quantity twicely. This is our major quantity of orange powder, orange peel powder. We taken in two quantities, 25 gram and 25 gram respectively. In we taken the in two quantities because our today's preparation we taken in a two by the two ways. By first by making the one is to by taking the 1:1 ratio drug and solvent in same ratio and another one in a 1:4 ratio. For that purpose we have to taken the two wide mouth bottles which has the 500 ml capacity because we use here we prepared only the 100 ml. That's why this we use. If we make the solution more, if we take the 1000 ml solution, then we have to take the 1 liter bottle. But here we use only the 1/2 liter bottle. For this purpose, we take major quantity of our orange peel powder, pour into the bottle. In this bottle we take 1:1 ratio. For that we take only the our drug is 25 gram, we take only the 25 ml of alcohol. We take the 25 ml of alcohol. Pour this 25 ml of alcohol in our bottle. Mix it well. This is 1:1 proportion and close the bottle. And to easy identification, name this bottle. We have bottle A and we write 1:1 proportion. This is we write, label we bottle A and 1:1 proportion. This label we stick to the bottle. We kept it aside. Then next bottle, we take our measured quantity of orange peel powder, pour it into bottle. And here we take the 1:4 proportion. That means here we take alcohol 100 ml. This is our powder 25 gram. We take the alcohol 100 ml. Pour this alcohol into our bottle. Shake it well for proper dissolution. With this bottle we name as a B and we write here is 1:4 proportion. That is a B and 1:4 proportion. Label it for easy identification of which bottle contain which proportion. Meanwhile, we occasionally shake these two bottles and keep this preparation for almost 7 days. We kept aside our this preparation for the 7 days, and in between the every day we occasionally shake our powder, our solution
which is kept in a bottle, and after 7 days we have to collect the extract. If it is needed, we also add the menstruum. Here we use the alcohol as a menstruum.
After 7 days, this is our sample A with 1:1 proportion, and this is our sample B, 1:4 proportion. Let's continue to the next part of the procedure. We have to add 75 ml of the alcohol into the sample A, that is 1:1 proportion. Take alcohol, 90% alcohol. Sorry, here 90% alcohol, 75 ml. of alcohol. Add this alcohol into our bottle A, that is 1:1 proportion. Then after adding the alcohol, stir it. Here we set two filtrating assemblies for filtration of our tincture. This is for A, sample A, which is on 1:4 proportion. Pour all the solution on our extract. Extract in the filtrating assembly. Then sample B, that is our 1:4 proportion. This sample is also filtered. It this is our 1:4 proportion. That means our solution is 4 per concentration is more than, or its proportion is 4 times better than our sample. That is, we have taken the 25 gram of powder, orange peel powder, and 100 ml of alcohol. Pour all the sample for the filtration. Here, see, the filtration is start now. See here. Pour all the extract into the assembly and wait for the filtration. Here in a sample 1, there is a much filtrate is coming, and wait for the filtration. See here, the our sample A, that is in 1:1 proportion, the filtration process is almost stopped. Then this mark, this here, see here, we collected this much of a mark. Mark is the portion where the all the menstruum get extracted one, and the solid part remaining is called as the mark. This mark we press, and this also contains the some amount of extraction solution, and we remove that solution or remove that extracted material. So take this mark and place it on a muslin paper. Here, this is the muslin paper, and press it. By pressing, we get our tincture. Press the mark to collect the costly solvent. By this gate, we collecting the
our solvent back. In this way, we press the mark and collect the solvent for the sample A. Then we take the sample B, take its extract for pressing the mark. This is the mark collected here. This is the mark. Then take this. This is the. This is the extract of our sample B and press it the mark. This is here we take the muslin paper and press the mark to get our solvent, or it is called as a filtrate. This is the filtrate. In this way, we collect our preparation, mix this into our filtrate. This is our sample B. We finally make up the volume 100 ml and pour it into the suitable container. Pour the sample into the sample B into the bottle, and we name as the bottle sample B, that is 1:4 proportion. We fill the bottle and we store our orange tincture into the narrow amber color narrow mouth bottle and kept for labeled it properly. Labeling will be seen in the next section, and we move towards our sample A. This is our sample A. We make up the volume with the 100 ml. This is our sample A, that is 1:1 proportion. We pour it into the container. This also we finally fill into the wide mouth amber color narrow mouth bottle. This is our sample B with the 1:4 proportion. This is our sample A with the 1:1 proportion, and label it properly. Labeling we will see in our next session. After go through the stepwise procedure in the laboratory, we move towards the observation and evaluation table. Observation and evaluation table will be mentioned or maintained as follows. It contains the parameters and dilution ratios. Here we study the parameter is total solid content in a 1:1 dilution ratio and 1:4 dilution ratio. Both dilution ratio we use the solid content is 25%. The total solid content, it should not be less than the 4%. But in this way, we evaluate our preparation. Then we move toward the labeling formulation. Label should be maintained as follows. First of all, the name of our preparation, and at the right hand side of the top of the label, we should have clearly
mention the net quantity of our preparation. Then in content of our preparation should be mentioned, each 100 ml contains, here we maintain as each 100 ml content, we can also mention as a 1 ml content or 1000 ml also. Fresh orange peel or orange peel powder 2.5 gram, alcohol 90% QS2 1000 ml. Category, this tincture is used as a category is as a flavoring agent. Dose is 2 to 4 ml. Storage, stored in a cool and dark place in a tightly closed container. Then other manufacturing specifications such as the manufacturing license number, manufacturing batch number, manufacturing date of our preparation, expiry date of our preparation, then maximum retail price should be mentioned. And at the bottom of our preparation label, we should mention the name and address of the manufacturing. All the specifications should be mentioned on the label. And last one, that is the whether our preparation is from the vegetable, fresh vegetable matter or not, it should be mentioned on the label also. Then we move toward the result. How should we maintain or write our result? This concludes that. That means on the at the end of the our experiment, this concludes that on increase in the dilution ratio. If we increase the dilution ratio, the extraction efficiency is increased. It's proved in this way. And then next we move towards the question answer session. Why the final volume is not adjusted? There is no need of final volume adjusted one, because the extract is whatever extract we opted, that should be we taken as a final volume. Can the same result can be expressed with the other drug also? Give reason. Other drugs or this same result can be obtained, because if the dilution ratio is increased, ultimately extraction will be the increases. Can you use the dried orange peel? Give reason. Here we use the dried orange peels also, but fresh orange peels are give the more extraction. What you learn from this experiment? We learn from this experiment that is the if we use the fresh matter, then ultimately our extra, and if dilution ratio is increased, extraction will be the increase. Then alcohol is mentioned or expressed in the volume by volume percent in a percentage one. They mention the factors responsible for in the popularity of the tincture. The popularity of the tincture is nowadays very fall. There is a fall in the popularity because some new drugs which are from the animal sources, plant sources are used, and tinctures are mainly prepared from the process, and the tinctures are prepared from the mainly from the more alcohol contents. These are some factors which are responsible for that there is a fall in the popularity of the tinctures. Thank you very much for attending my practical session.